Park says they would like us to reopen the trash collection sites. Y'all saying amen? Tell y'all what about a show of hands. Who would you like to have a trash cans, at least two sites open?
At least two.
That's a bit for reopening trash. By show of hands, how many would like the free market to be open in Lowndes County? No exclusive contract.
Yes. And that's all the question, not either or, right?
Hey, by show of hands, raise your hand if you feel that we should not have exclusive contract.
That's called monopoly.
All right. Now it's time for the real big question. By a show of hands, who's willing to pay more money to meet those two requests?
I also want to.
But that's going to be a big one. That's going to be a big factor. Gretchen?
My name's Gretchen Quarterman. Y'all will hear from me all the time, but I figured as long as you were having this open house, I would comment. I also have many thank yous. I want to thank the county for the gigantic steps that it's taken in the last 2 years in terms of transparency. When I ran against Bill, or Bill and I ran against each other in 2012, that was a real issue for me, the transparency of the government and having confidence that the government was doing, that we had any clue what they were doing. And the website is a big step forward. The old website is horrible, and the new one has a lot of potential. Some of the things that I'd like to see on the website are draft minutes, draft budget, the packets. I would love it if the packets for the commission meetings were available on the day that y'all get them on Friday, so that I don't have to keep spending $18 or $27 or $78 to get a black and white copy of something that I know is available in color. That would be awesome. So that's something that I would like. We're positioned as a metropolitan area. The county and the city work really hard to get that, and it has to do with how many people live here. And that's what we are. We're a metropolitan area now. And I think that it's really incumbent upon us to act like a metropolitan area and not act like some backwater where companies like CCA or a biomass plant want to come and take advantage of us. And that we always need to have our best thinking hats on and in being a metropolitan area. You talked about the boards and authorities, and I want to thank you for letting me serve on the Zoning Board of Appeals, where I just have taken over from Scott as the vice chair there. And in terms of recruiting people, when I talk to people and say, would you like to serve on a county board or authority, they don't know how to apply. So I'm hoping that on the new website, an application form will be there, and we'll have a more proactive outreach to people in the county to serve on these boards. The city, Mr. Mayor's gone, but Councilman, you know that we have a proactive recruiting process and have people, even incumbents, reapply for their positions. I think that the county should do something like that. And you know, I'd say that we'll just go up to the clerk's office and ask for an application there, so it doesn't happen. You talked about development. A few years ago, the county paid for reports from UGA and Georgia Tech about development and sprawl and what's the maximum housing price, what's the price of the house you have to build to get your tax dollars back. And basically, what we really need to make sure that we do is continue to infill and build close to existing services, so that we shouldn't be building developments that are outside of where water and sewer already go. That's not fiscally responsible for us. On the Alapaha Park, I'm wondering, could we have camping there? Because that would be an awesome place for people to camp out. And sometimes people think that maybe I'm on the county commission or that I know stuff that they don't know. In the neighborhood that's Oak Drive and Camilla Drive, sort of behind Bemis Road, between Bemis and Oak Street Extension there, there's a little county island back in there, and their well is on, you can see it from Bemis Road, They have been complaining lately of bad water. That's a private well. And it would be good if the county could sort of keep track better of the private wells. You're probably the trust indenture for it anyway. But a lot of people have complained to me lately about that well. That's my list of things. Thank you.
Appreciate it, Gretchen. I've received a lot of thank yous this evening, but first and foremost, I want y'all to know it's not about me, for sure.